So you see this panel back here? It's removable, or it's usually removable. You take the panel off, and there's battery, and then there's this little square thing right here. Take the square thing out. It's the USB. You plug that into the USB port of your computer, which I'm gonna do right now. And that's basically how you do it. Oh, you also make sure the switch is turned on. So, it's supposed to work on surfaces. That's how they work. See ya later.